what should we do?
I knew it.
What did you do?
I knew what to do.
what to do then?
You know, when you get things from people.
Like when I got a new diaper?
I was thinking we could get something like that when for someone when that day comes. A present.
That's a good idea. What do we get for someone?
Well, you go to something called a website and you order them to give you something. It's really easy.
Where is website?
I don't know.
I have an idea!
I knew it.
How about we look up on Google where our website is?
I don't think this is what we want.
It is so. I'm an expert on these matters.
I knew it. I think we should get this one.
No. That's a little bit not good. I think this one's good.
That's as boring as half a potato. More boring, I should think.
That's as boring as a squashed squash.
I knew it. There.
This is a good thing to get, a hat. But I think this one's better.
No, it's missing something circle.
What's it missing?
The top, I guess.
It's not supposed to have a top. What if we want to scratch our heads?
I knew it.
What about this?
Everybody already knows how to traumatize kids.
Oh. Yeah. This.
Yes, this is good.
What's Steph's credit card number?
I forgot.
Where is his credit card?
I'll be right back. Found it. I think Steph keeps his wrapping paper in there.
Found it.